This is one of my favorite Jewish songs, especially to sing to and with kids. And it's called Shalom Aleichem, which means peace be with you or peace be on you. And one thing I love about the song is that it's about angels, which kids sometimes like to hear about. So there's a tradition that to make Shabbat even more special, some visiting angels come and hang out with us while it's Shabbat, and then they leave at the end of Shabbat. So this song is saying greetings and welcome and peace be with you, angels. And then at the end it says, leave in peace, angels, and we'll see you next week. It's traditionally sung on Friday night before Shabbat dinner, before we recite the Kiddush, the blessing over the wine, but it also makes a really great lullaby at night that my kids love to hear. Shalom Aleichem, Malachi Hasharet, Malachi Elyon, Mi Kadosh Baruch Hu, Boachem L'Shalom Aleche HaShalom Aleche Elyon, Mi Melech Malachi Hamlachim HaKadosh Baruch Hu, Baruchuni L'Shalom Shalom, Malachi Elyon, Mi Melech Malachi Hamlachim Hakadosh Baruch Hu, Tzeidchem L'Shalom Malachi HaShalom Malachi Elyon, Mi Kadosh Baruch.